I am in Upala, the north of Costa Rica. We're visiting with Nicaraguans who are fleeing violence and persecution and looking for safety here in Costa Rica. There are some 74,000 Nicaraguans and 4,000 are arriving every month. This is a situation that is underreported but continues to need strong international support. We've been working closely with the Costa Rican government to provide support through the health insurance system. We are also providing cash-based assistance so that people can support themselves through communities like where I am now, where people are trying to grow their own food, take care of their own requirements, and be able to rebuild their lives in safety and in peace. Until then, we need your support and they need your support.